Sad songs. Would have sounded good in the rain.
Still turns, only on concern. Days pass below. trees, but the roots have leaves. Just because I can't describe it doesn't mean I shouldn't try. Don't twist the knife.
First of our friends, Jeff Tweedy and friends, and foes. This is a song off of a record that Spencer and I made with our family in mind, called Suki Ray.
Gentle, you play. Just look. floor as they laid him to rest. They told his old story in 10 sentences.
I sang it to her because it was, the lyrics were, we've been through a lot, me and you, hospitals and bars, I know how it hurts, I'm a piece of work, it's your work of art. So I changed it. We've been through a lot, me and you, hospitals and bars, I know how it hurts, I'm a piece of work, but you'll know, walk in the park. That's a good place to start. When things go wrong, our love gets stronger. Side of the road. Maybe I'm naive. Is it up to me whether I'm alive or alone? Oh,
things go wrong.
Sad songs, right?
A lot of my songs are built that way. They actually are performed correctly if I mess up at some point.
Thank you.
say. Only a world away, always a world away. Out of bounds, maps crawl over the mountain bone. Cause I won't call you darling over the telephone. Only a world away, I'm always a world away.
Each set of eyes
finds a different camera. Shine out the sun on the rain. Thank you. wish you were the one that left and I'd stay.
Matrix makes me do it so he gets his steps in.
Yeah.
It's true. Let's hear it from Matrix. He's forced me to buy all these guitars. Alright, here's a song called Family Ghost that isn't about my family. Close enough. Finishing the set list. Oh, look who's arrived.
Choo-choo, Charlie.
Rick? All right, there's no way of knowing how long that's going to be. There always will be. There's more of this. Right now. address of whatever that is. If you show up, put yourself in the middle of the crowd and sing. There's more of that. There's more of this. And there's of that. Take care of your corner of the world. Be nice to your neighbors. Don't hurt anybody. All right, I don't know why it needs to be said. I'm not the man to say it. But I'm all we got right now. I'm the one in the middle of the stage with the microphone. So, great men aren't born. They're thrust into greatness by the situation. I don't know. Anyway, thank you so much. Thank you for sharing this with us. Means more every year, it feels like. Really, what I'm doing right now is killing time to build anticipation for our marginal hit. All right, if I can remember how to play this one. All right. Joe. All right. Love everybody.
Thank you.
Seema. She's a friend. Macy. Om. Sometimes you just have to be honest on stage. I just blew a snot bubble. It's gonna be hard to see from there if it happens again, but it's probably gonna happen again. We have fans of snot bubbles out there. Yeah. Monty's clapping. All right, it's a song I wrote for Mavis Staples. It kind of gets to some of the things I was just trying to say.
Two.
called Free. Here we go. Whoever wants to sing on this one. We're learning. We learned this one this afternoon. It's Pride Day. A song written by a man named Bobby Sifra. Very, very important song.
I never thought I'd miss you half as much as I do. Whenever I wake up, every night, every day, I know that it's you I need to take the blues away. Mostly love, love. Strangers,
It seems like there should be a lot more of this, Ray. This is my way. This is my showbiz professional intro to this song. All right. Well, I don't really want it to rain more, but this is the song where we just say, fuck it. This is a song where we say, whatever.
Making friends as the show goes. I see my life come. Thanks for making this so beautiful. Thanks for making this happen. Thank you to everyone.